back into warrior one. We want to be squaring our hips off with this side of the, with wherever we're facing forward in this Greek theater. So we want to be pressing our right hip back as we bring our left hip forward. And make sure we're standing up nice and tall. You can have our arms straight up, our hands in Shiva Mudra, or you can have your hands in at your heart center. We're just going to take a moment to adjust, inhaling, straightening our front leg. And as we exhale, we're bending back into Warrior One, making sure we can see our big toe on the inside of our knee. If we can't do that, we want to open up our knee slightly. And if our knee happens to be coming past our ankle, we want to wiggle our back foot back just slightly so that we keep our knee joint protected. We're then going to do a small vinyasa flow here, exhaling, bending down as we bring our hands down and then behind us, inhaling everything back up to the and over our heads into side angle pose. We'll hold here for a moment. On our next inhale breath, we'll drop our hand behind our head as we bring our right hand to rest on our right upper leg and extend our left hand up to the sky in reverse warrior.